Today we're praying for a subject that's so dear to God's heart, and that is that we might be one, that we might come into an agreement, a unity, not dissimilar to the unity that is shared by the Trinity, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, making up that family, that dance of grace and of life. In Romans chapter 12, we're admonished that the grace that's given to each one of us, that we're not to think more highly of ourselves than we ought to think, but soberly as God has dealt to each man a measure of faith. For we being many members in one body, but we're all members, we don't have the same function. So we being many are one body in Christ and individual members of one another. So even though our gifts differ, and our functions differ, and our personalities differ, God is asking for us to learn what it means to walk in a measure of unity, of love, and of commitment to one another, so that we might be able to portray to the world true love. Because all there is in the world is disunity, disharmony, pain, suffering, anxiety, divisions, strife. But in the kingdom, there's love, there's joy, there's peace, there's long-suffering, gentleness, temperance, kindness. All of those things bring us into a spirit of unity. Father, we pray today for the anointing of your Spirit to rest on us, to move into a capacity of preferring one another that results in unity of the saints. God bless you, Ashford Community Church, as we pursue these 21 days of spiritual pursuit.